Okay, I'm coming up the stairs, dude. I'm coming up the stairs. Where are you? Oh god.
So let's be look out for each other.
Oh god. Ah, it's the end. Just run. Run for your life. We suck.
Hey, everybody.
Okay. That was our first attempt. Okay, so we're not gonna do the rituals because that has proven to be way too hard for King Joey. So once he's experienced, hopefully we'll do that.
Hey, it's my like fifth time only playing the full game. Can't blame me. Why so cheese?
Because there are. So when we start, just follow me right away. Okay. Because why not?
So many reasons.
Weapon keys. We're gonna just go straight to the box.
Good idea.
The mystery box that gives you mystery weapons that you use to kill zombies. Unless you get the evil teddy bear. And the box goes away. Okay, let's do this.
Okay, let go.
You bear the mark. You're cursed.
Follow
you
me.
Must keep your hand on the stone.
This can't hear you. Teacher, you're the one I saw in my dream?
I don't have dreams.
Hold B. Now go back up. Press hold A. Never mind. I'm just gonna leave you there.
Hey!
Open that door again. Open that door again. Did you? Oh, you did it.
Hello.
Oh my god. Now we can't do the thing because you die and you didn't open the door.
Indescribable things like that.
This is a big key. Wait, is this a key?
The summoning key is the most powerful artifact in this or any other dimension.
Press plus.
They are coming.
Oh,
they have already corrupted this world with their twisted malfeasance. You are chosen. You are marked. You are cursed.
Cursed? In what way am I cursed?
Sesame! What? No good.
I just realized, what if one time I don't change back?
I'm here!
Hey, I found a fountain pen. Maybe I can use it to pick a lock or something? These are interdimensional beings we've been hearing about!
Can't open it!
Just wait.